I sat with a grand jury a few years ago, and frankly, I was stunned by the number of domestic violence cases that I saw. This wasn't something I'd seen in my world, frankly. And there were two sort of common themes in those. One was substance abuse. And look, what we're doing with addiction is not working. The war on drugs is not working. We've got to have a new approach to that. And the second thing that I saw that was a common element was some kind of mental health issue. And we continue to pretend this is not a problem and to ignore it because it makes us uncomfortable. We have fewer mental health beds today than we had in this state in 1950, if you can believe it. We've got to get serious about dealing with mental health. I think those two things drive about 80% of this problem.